There, there's something for you. The Minister of Education, Madame Georgia's Rapana, requests a pleasure.
What do you expect me to do with that?
I thought you'd be pleased, dear.
I haven't a thing to wear.
So, Mathilda, darling, what brings you here?
I was invited to a ball, but I have no jewels to wear.
Choose, my dear.
Don't you have anything else?
Yes, look for yourself. I don't know what you would like best.
Could you lend me this one?
Of course.
I've lost Madame Forrester's necklace.
What? Impossible! I'll go around the ground we walk and see if I can find it.
Police station?
Yes, I'm reporting a lost necklace.
You're right as I talk.
Okay.
Dear Madame Forrester, I am writing this letter to tell you that the clasp of the necklace you let me borrow has broken. It's at the shop being mended right now. I'll give it to you once it has been fixed. Thank you again for letting me use it, Mathilda.
Welcome. Is there anything I can do for you today?
We're looking for a gold necklace with diamonds. Do you have anything?
I think I might. This is all I have.
That looks exactly the same. It's perfect. How much is it?
36,000 francs.
We don't have the money.
Promise I'll pay you back.
We'll pay you back.
Pay you back next month.
We'll get the money.
We finally have 36,000 francs.
Welcome back.
We finally have 36,000 francs.
The necklace is here.
Thank you.
Oh, Mathilda! We had the class mended. You ought to have brought it back sooner. I might have needed it.
Sorry, I took so long. I have to repay my debts.
Oh, Madame Forrester, how are you today?
Oh, madame, you must be making a mistake.
Oh, no. Mathilda.
Mathilda! It's been so long. You look so much older.
Oh, well, the last 10 years haven't been easy on us. All on your account, too.
My account? How?
Do you remember the ball at the ministry 10 years ago? And the necklace you lent me?
Yes. Well?
Well, I lost it.
How? You gave it back to me.
We brought you another just like it. See, we've been spending the last 10 years repaying our debt.
Oh, my, Mathilda! That necklace was fake!
Well, What is your name and what character do you play?
My name is Hannah Bright and I play Mathilda in The Necklace.
Do you feel sorry for Mathilda?
Yes, I do feel sorry for Mathilda because at the beginning of the movie, she is of a lower class when all she really wants is to be wealthy and have jewels and dresses. And then towards the end of the story, when she loses the necklace and then works for 10 years of her life, I feel that she didn't deserve that since the necklace was not worth anything to begin with.
How is Mathilda different from her husband?
Mathilda and her husband vary in a couple ways. Her husband is very giving, and if he hears that Mathilda needs something, he'll find a way to give it to her because he cares about her very much, while Mathilda just really wants and wants.
So what's your name and what character do you play?
I'm Sheila and I'm playing Madame Forrester, which is Mathilda's good friend.
So how do you think your character feels when she sees that Mathilda spent 10 years making up the money for the necklace?
I think that Madame Forrester is actually an evil character, and I think that she knew all along that the necklace was real and that Mathilda had actually worked really hard for it. So I think that Madame Forrester was actually not very surprised at all, and she wasn't really sympathetic to Mathilda.
So what's your favorite scene?
My favorite scene is the ending, because I think it's really a shock to the viewers that it turned out like that, and because it was really fun to shoot, being evil and everything.
What's your name and what character do you play in the movie?
I'm Eunice, and my character is Mondra Luisel.
What do you think of your character?
I think he's a very nice character in the story, and he always looks out for people he loves.
If you were in your wife's position, how would you feel?
I would feel very scared of the upcoming consequences, and especially scared that I will lose my friendship with Madame Forrester.
What was your favorite scene in the movie?
My character didn't really have a favorite scene in the movie, because in the beginning, he lost his 400 francs to what he was going to buy a rifle with. And in the end, he lost his 36,000 francs for the necklace.
This is madness!
Madness.
This is...
It's been so long. What are you doing?
Bug.
Oh,
go!
What's your name and who do you play in the movie?
My character.
Your name is Eunice.
Please.
What's the matter with you?
Wait! I can't take this off.
What the? I've lost Madame Forrester's necklace.
Oh no!
I've lost Madame Forrester's necklace.
Okay, wait, I saw. What's the matter?
Damn!
You've changed so much since we last met. You look so much older.
You know what? Good morning, Madame Forrester.
Oh, Mathilda!